Here are five Madani pearls conveying to call to righteousness and awakening us from heedlessness. The Rasul of Rahmah, the intercessor of Ummah, sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, has stated, سَيَأْتِي زَمَانٌ عَلَىٰ أُمَّتِي يُحِبُّونَ خَمْسًا وَيَنْسَوْنَ خَمْسًا. An era will soon come upon my Ummah when they will love five and will forget five. Number one, يُحِبُّونَ الدُّنْيَا وَيَنْسَوْنَ الْآخِرَةِ. They will love the world and will forget the hereafter. Number two, وَيُحِبُّونَ الْمَالَ وَيَنْسَوْنَ الْحِسَابَ. They will love wealth and will forget accountability. Number three, وَيُحِبُّونَ الْخَلْقَ وَيَنْسَوْنَ الْخَالِقَ. They will love creatures and will forget the creator. Number four, وَيُحِبُّونَ الذُّنُوبَ وَيَنْسَوْنَ التَّوْبَ. They will love sins and will forget repentance. And number five, وَيُحِبُّونَ الْقُصُورَ وَيَنْسَوْنَ الْمَقْبَرَ. They will love palaces and will forget the graveyard. صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم.